like to thank you all for coming today. I'm going to share a few words about a great man. As the priest pronounces, Lord, take this soul to keep. The people by the graveside stand there and weep. He could have done so much in life, had so much to give. The only problem was, he'd lost the will to live. He always wore a smile in life when things weren't going just right. After lasting so many rounds, he'd lost the will to fight. No one understood him or how he used to think. But they all used to comment, God, this man can drink. What a waste. What a waste. The life and soul of the party, a real genuine pal. Friends would always approach him when life wasn't going too well. Acquaintances would gather round him as his adventures he would tell. From his days of travelling round the globe and very own personal hell. He could have lived to a ripe old age and had a future bright. Bouncing grandchildren on his knee, tucking him in at night. He could have found another love, true happiness at last. For he wasn't interested in that, put more effort into sipping from his flask. What a waste. Surprise you, but he was a man of great intelligence, though it made his family sad. When the doctors told him he'd soon die, he said they were bleeding mad. I'll never leave this earth, said he, for I am Peter Pan. And I'll stay here on this planet drinking longer than any other man. His small and rotting liver had different ideas than him, for it was not so much later that it finally packed right in. And once where stood a handsome man was now a shriveled mess. And God's idea to now take this man was probably for the best. What a waste. What a waste. He now pronounces, Lord, let this soul now rest. The people around watched the coffin go down and tried to look their best. But he stood there by his graveside with a smile across his face, laughing at all the people now, because he's in a better place. What a waste.